Oh, no. It wasn't meant to be. 1 year ago, Contagion was a crap movie. It's still a crap movie in my humble opinion, but it resonates way harder now. Yeah, I need to watch it just so I can see how it's relatable and stuff. Gosh, Panda. Oh, Lord. Probably today, Panda. They went to great lengths, spoke with people in that field to get it right. It will never not be a crap movie. Outbreak is another crap movie, but it's at least entertaining pandemic flick. Yeah, I need to check out Contagion. By the way, there's a really good Muse song called Contagion. You guys should check it out. Muse is one of my all-time favorite bands. My favorite band, yeah, I thought Contagion, that's it, Panda, thank you. My favorite band of all time, and I think it will always be my favorite, is Led Zeppelin, which is like a completely different genre of music, but as far as classic rock goes, Led Zeppelin. As far as like modern rock goes, Muse is up there. And I really like Radiohead too. Shut up, Panda. Oh, I think Panda's the fourth person to get an official shut up in my channel. You should be honored. Flaming Lips, yeah, they're good. I really like The Strokes a lot. I've liked The Strokes for a long time. You should be. Dude, look at that grab. I'll take it. I never got into My Chemical Romance. I have nothing against them. I just never really listened to their stuff. I'm a huge Death Cab for Cutie fan. Jimmy Eat World, like, I'm a huge Jimmy Eat World fan. Panda knows, like, all of these interests of mine. Yeah, that Reptilia song, Panda, that got me hooked on Strokes. That and a lot of stuff from their first album, like Someday. Oh, it's such a good song. I like the band The Cure, which is another older band. You listen to a lot more rap and hip-hop? Nothing wrong with that, Foursquare. Dude, back in the 90s, oh, this is so embarrassing to admit, but the cat's out of the bag, kind of. In the 90s, a lot of me and my buddies would listen to Will Smith rap. You remember Will Smith rap, don't you? Remember what that's all about? Getting jiggy with it? Welcome to Miami. Oh man, I was all about some Will Smith rap. I'm not even kidding. I dig it. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Getting jiggy with it. Na 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 na. Yo, what's up, Rocco? How you doing, man? Why will you not make contact with the Koopa King fireballs? Why? Parents just don't understand. Yeah, 80s hype, Private Mode with The Cure for sure. I'm not a Closet Rush fan. I know this is blasphemy in certain circles, but I do not like Geddy Lee's voice. Panda knows this. I don't admit it readily. I mean, I guess I do admit it readily, but I don't mention it many times because it irks people, but I do not like Geddy Lee's voice. I just don't. It's way too up there. It's like the... Nah, I better stop while I'm ahead. Oh, it's too much. The band themselves are incredibly talented. The band is insane. The drummer is insane. The lead singer, I just don't like his voice. You got to see Death Cab live in Amsterdam, Rocco? That's amazing. You think it's distinctive? It is definitely distinctive. You're not wrong. I still don't like it. But it's definitely distinctive. Let's go. For years, you thought Rush had a lady for a singer? For almost 30 years, I thought the singer of Rush was a woman. Jinx, you guys owe each other a Coke. Or a beer, whatever you want. If Tecate's still here, he can give you a Tecate beer. Also, this run, by the way. This isn't, like, really good pace. Manny Fresh and Scott Storch had a beat battle this last week. You should check it out if you like rap music. You put a link in my Discord, Foursquare. I'll check it out. I like checking out new things. This is definitely a run. This is definitely a run. Dude, I'll take that Guinness any day. You have a freezer of liquor. One of the best live shows I went to was Lady Gaga. Interesting. Dude, some of her stuff's really catchy. Too slow! It's alright. Too bad he blew everything on some coke. Wow. My heart's beating so fast right now. Just keep going. Keep going. Come on, just get through his hammers. Just get through his hammers. That's a PB! That's a PB! Even with Bad Bruce! Woo! Let's go, man! Yes! Man, what a fun conversation the chat was, too. That's a good PV video. Talking about a little bit of everything, man. That was was just, that just came out of nowhere. I was just having fun talking to you guys. And I was like, wait, I am minus 1.3 seconds ahead of my PB right now. And even getting hit by Bruce, I still got a PB. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to catch up on chat. I can't believe that just happened. I think that puts me in second place, maybe. Would somebody look at the leaderboard and see if that bopped Blubbler? Thank you.
Chocobo at CHAT Jameson versus Johnny Walker versus Jack Daniels.
Jameson versus Johnny Walker versus Jack Daniels. Jameson wins. Half Shark with the 200 bits. Thank you, Half Shark, so much, man. Holy crap, guys. All right, thank you, Surge, for the GGs. Epicness, Reno Kai, Private Mode, Creepio, Foursquare, Rocco, Half Shark. Thank you, everybody.